Hello and welcome back to Game Informative. This is Sunny, and in today's video, we'll be seeing GTA Online frame rate on PS4 in the year 2020. So, anyway, some people might be aware that GTA Online has notoriously low frame rate, especially when there are a lot of players in the session. So, let's take a look at it. Anyway, before we get started, if you like to watch such graphic analysis, game comparisons, and frame rate tests, make sure you subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so you won't miss any updates. So first we are going to see the frame rate in the safe house. I'm sorry as there is some background text as well from the game, so it's kind of barely visible. But anyway, if you go full screen, you can see it more clearly in the top left corner of the screen. So anyway, you must know that GTA 5 on PS4 has a 30 FPS lock. And while we are in the safe house, it is ranging between 20 to 25, which is pretty bad, and you can see the game feels very, sluggish. But when we go down in the basement area of the safe house, the frame rate increases a bit and reaches around 28 FPS, which is kind of strange, or maybe because there are less things to be rendered on screen, that's why. So after that we head out and ride around the city, and as you can see here, the frame rate is even way worse. It's dropping around 15 FPS. Also, I would like to mention that there are a lot of players in this session. That is another reason why the frame rate drops in GTA 5 Online. And before anyone says that my internet connection is not that good, that's why it has such a frame rate drop. That's not the reason, and you'll see why further in the video. So anyway, when we move farther away from the city, the frame rate gets a bit better. Now it's reaching 30 FPS lock. And next up is we are seeing a heist setup mission with other three players, so making four in total. So as you can see here, the 30 FPS lock is a bit more steady even when we are in the city this time. It's maybe because there are less players to render and less activities going around. Even the streets are almost empty with no pedestrians around. Thank you. Now we see an online race with 13 other players. As you see here, the frame rate is dropping significantly, dropping around like mid to low 20s as well. The 30 FPS lock is completely gone now. Anyway, moving ahead, we can see even in the free roam, if you are in an aircraft or an helicopter, the frame rate is pretty stable at 30 FPS. Now let's make some explosions and see how the game holds up. Most of the time the game remains in low to mid 20s. So anyway, now we are ending with the video, so I'll give my verdict. I think GTA Online on PS4 runs terribly. It can't even maintain a 30 FPS lock. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe, as it really helps me reach you better. So till then, bye bye, take care, and I'll see you in the next video.